I'd like to greet everyone in the name of our Jesus Christ, the King.
Amen.
Firstly, to those who don't know me, let me introduce myself. Yes. My name is Tshiamo Moeketsi. I am 2 years old. I live at Fanda Linda, on 463.
Yes.
I attend school at Patterson Public School.
Yes.
I was born after Malihambe was formed, so I will try and do a bit of justice.
Yes.
I am going now. I'm going to tell you about the memories of Malihambe Primary School. I am going to share about the positives and the negatives. Under the positives, I loved the environment. The school itself had big surroundings. It was well taken care of. It had a wonderful view. It was also spacious. The hall where we attended church was big and beautiful. Under the negatives, it was a bit far from home, so we used to have transportation. Sports days in the school were mainly the biggest problem. Leaving or finishing Sabbath late, I don't know if you guys remember, but the principal, Mr. Van Furen, always coming to If I recall back, I was 3 or 4 years old. And during those years, I remember we used to come early to church and we would sing and start with prayer sessions before the Sabbath school program starts. And that's how we were praising our Lord, and we used to enjoy it. And the other things that I remember is that sometimes when we come to church, we would find that there is a sport or school event that will spoil our whole Sabbath. And sometimes we were chased out from the hall when we were worshiping in the middle of the service. And we moved to one of the school's smallest classrooms. And it was stressing and embarrassing. That used to disturb me as a child. And I remember we used to pray hard to get our own church. And we kept on praying and praying. And we got our own church. That's why we're here now. God answered our prayers. Here we are. We love our own place now. We have plenty of rooms in the house where we can worship as a church and enough space for us children to run around and play as they please. So we thank the Lord for that. In closing, I would like to call the city.
Amen. Amen.